Stop Russia and Putin go home. These were just some of the messages dozens of Ukrainians painted on banners in Rome as the Kremlin leader met with Pope Francis and other Italian government officials in Italy. Putin's visit precedes a visit by Ukraine's Catholic leaders to the Vatican. They are to discuss the current church and political situation in Ukraine amid speculation that Putin's visit could be a prelude to the first trip by a pope to Russia.
It is impossible that there is a war in the 21st century and the world pretends not to see. And we say if Ukraine stops protecting itself, Ukraine disappears. If Russian President Vladimir Putin and the Russian army stop killing, the war ends. It's very simple. We are here to say stop to Putin, hands off Ukraine. He should go back to Russia and stop waging war. We are a peaceful people that has never declared war on anyone in its history. We have never invaded other countries, and now Putin has taken all of Crimea and a whole part of Ukraine and the Donbas region and wages war, killing our soldiers, our children, our husbands, our fathers. It is so.
Some people in Italy welcome Putin as a great leader, but he is a great killer. That's why we're here.
Pope Francis received President Vladimir Putin at the Vatican. It's the third time the two men have met. In an official communique, the Vatican said they discussed international affairs with particular reference to Ukraine and Syria and issues related to the life of the Catholic Church in Russia. The previous talks between Putin and Pope Francis in June 2015 were overshadowed by divisions over Moscow's war in Ukraine. In late 2018, the Vatican recognized the Orthodox Church of Ukraine before the Thomas of Autocephaly was granted.